heads up, starting today, a cashless tolling system will be activated on the bridge that connects Staten Island and New Jersey. Port Authority officials say it's better for both travel and the environment. Drivers without an easy pass will have images of their license plate captured on camera, and they'll receive a bill in the mail. With this change, the Port Authority will discontinue its carpool discount plan. Alternate side parking is in effect today citywide. Chris, back to you. Okay.